With all the upgrades that are already built into Tabor Homes, everything I would have chosen while building the house was already built in. So my name is Mariah Warren, and I live in Cedar Lane in Norman. What was great for me is the process from seeing the home to closing and moving in was only about a month. I saw the home online and went by to see it, and the sales associate showed it to me, and I knew right away that's the one I wanted, and we went through the process really quickly and really easily, did the walkthroughs, and anything that was an issue they fixed and closed less than a month later and got to move in that day. What's great is, especially since I'm working from home right now, I have all of that space. I didn't realize living in an apartment how stressed I was being able to hear my neighbors and all of those things. I was really excited that I was able to get a dog because of how close to work I am and that I'm spending more time at home. We get to play in the backyard and go for walks in the neighborhood, and it's such a nice neighborhood to do that in. When I did my final walkthrough, they were fantastic. Anything that I marked, even down to the smallest thing, they were like, absolutely no problem, and fixed it by the next week because my walkthroughs were very close together. I really like the outdoor fireplace. And the house I had before in South Carolina had a fire pit, but I didn't realize how much I would like that it was built in and that there's really very little work that I have to do with it other than just start a fire when I'm hanging out outside. I would absolutely recommend Homes by Tabor. In fact, I already have. I'm trying to convince a friend to buy here in Edmond.